What's up, y'all, and welcome back to the channel. I hope y'all are having a blessed day today. My name is Ender Phoenix, and in today's video, I get into my first official 1v1 with somebody here on the Xbox. Well, it's not my first official 1v1 because I haven't played this game in many years, but you guys get what I'm saying. Now, to give a bit of backstory, I was searching through the looking for group posts, seeing if anybody had like a war or anything going on. But to my surprise, I didn't see anything, so I just decided to make a post for myself, you know, seeing what's up, which you'll see me typing on screen right now. Two people became interested in the post, and to be real, I was just putting that post up just to see like who would respond to it. I didn't expect to get any PvP out of it, but out of the two people, one of them somehow got into my lobby without me even friending him, so I'm not quite sure how that's possible, and I was appearing offline. So I know somebody told me in my stream a while ago that there was a way somebody could get into your session on Xbox without you even having friending them back. So if anybody knows anything about that or how to stop that, let me know in the comments, please. Anyways, I accidentally accepted the invite, so I was just like, screw it, might as well accept the 1v1. And that's actually where this video will start, when I join him. Initially, after I got a couple of kills on him, he started like hiding behind hills and stuff, trying to bait me, but I ain't fall for it, so I was just waiting patiently. Like, you know, I ain't that type of person, but like I'm up on score or whatever, but you know how these players get, they care about score and all that. Me, I don't. So I was just playing patiently, you know, waiting for him to slip up or waiting for us to come at a middle ground. I wasn't going to just feed him kills, but, and I also don't know how, but I got like a few nasty headshots with the kind of like one taps. I'm like, how am I doing this? Like this, the controller feels bad. And, yeah, the controller is really uncomfortable and small for my hands right now. So I guess I'll just have to keep tweaking settings until I find a comfortable setting for this Xbox controller, because so far I am not liking it. But anyways, without further ado, I hope y'all enjoy this fight. Drop a like on the video if you enjoy it. Also, leave a comment telling me what you thought of the fight, and I will catch you guys next time. Peace. Thank you. Bruh, I do not like this Xbox controller. Thank you. happened, bro? And this dude's just not peeking at all. He's waiting for me to run under the open so he can sight. I'm not falling for it. Gotta keep the pressure on this, yeah. Fuck, let me check it one time. Now we're starting to get the momentum. I had to because I was going to die. That's crazy he did that much damage. If you take a level 2, say for instance you take a level 1, does the level 1 overwrite the level 2? I don't like this Xbox controller really though. I gotta dive because he's getting it every time after his dive. With the crystals. Disagree. Shotgun territory now. I knew he was gonna switch to the shotgun, bro. I thought the two shotgun blasts were supposed to put him up. Yeah, I cannot get with this controller though. It's not even a back pedal, it's just how it's designed. I'm so used to the PlayStation now. I disagree, but sure. Pain in the air? What the f? That shouldn't. No. That shouldn't even happen. See that bait? I baited like I was gonna run to the right, went back to the left. So he peeked. how he left. And that pretty much wraps up the fight. Overall, it was a fun fight despite the excessive camping at times. But this guy did have a pretty good shot, especially with those pistols. So shout out to this guy for a clean, fun fight. But that is all that I have for this video. If you enjoyed the video, drop a like, a comment, and if you aren't subscribed, be sure to hit that subscribe button for some more Red Dead action. My name is Ender Phoenix, and I will catch y'all next time. Ciao.